because as I read this about her, this information about her, she's done some pretty crazy things. She has been on the Jay Leno show, as well as the Today show, like with Matt Lauer and all those folks on NBC. Nola, go right ahead, give her a round of applause, that'd be great. And I remember a few years ago, when you folks were probably in elementary school, I remember her being on the news for several things. Nola Ochs is a 1929 graduate of Dodge City High School. She attended school in the current USD 443 administration building, which is down there across from the library. But she attended her senior year at Dodge City Senior High, which is now Comanche. Ochs received her degree in general subjects from Dodge City Community College in 1988. Ochs enrolled as a full-time student on the campus in Hayes, in Fort Hayes State, when she was 94 years old in 2006. Do the math, ladies and gentlemen. Nola is 102 years old. Nola says, the thrill of graduating from Fort Hays State University stemmed from the thrill I experienced when I graduated from Dodge City Community College. Ochs graduated in 2007. Kathleen Sebelius, who was then the governor of Kansas, presented her with her diploma. When someone asked Ochs what she was going to do after graduation, she jokingly told them that she was going to get a job as a storyteller on a cruise ship. Princess Cruise Lines, which is a cruise ship company, offered her and her granddaughter a free tour of the Caribbean islands. Nola's career was short-lived as her lifelong pursuit of education called again. She again made a walk across the stage in 2010 after earning her master's degree in history from Fort Hays State University at the age of 98. Here's another famous. The Guinness Book of World Records lists Nola as the world's oldest college graduate. Today, as I look back on my time at Fort Hays, I believe there is nothing I could have chosen to do that would have enhanced my life as much mentally and physically, Nola says. I always tell people, disregard your age. Please welcome Nola Ochs to the Dodge City High School Ring of Honor.